Hello students, today I am going to talk about the macromineral magnesium. Magnesium is the fourth most abundant cation in the body and second most prevalent intracellular cation after potassium. Total body magnesium is about 25 grams, 70% of which is complex with bone and 30% occurs in the soft tissues and body fluids. Sources of magnesium are cereals, beans, nuts, peas, leafy vegetables, fish, meat, milk, soybean, chocolate, etc. Daily requirements of magnesium. Adult man needs 350 to 400 mg per day. Adult woman needs 280 to 300 mg per day. Pregnant and lactating woman needs 350 mg per day. Infants 40 to 80 mg per day. Older children 120 to 170 milligram per day, and intake of magnesium more than 600 milligram per day causes diarrhea. Distribution of magnesium. Concentration of magnesium in serum is 1.8 to 2.2 milligram per deciliter, or 1.5 to 1.8 milliequivalent per liter. 60% of serum magnesium is found in free or ionized form, 10% is complex with other ions, 30% is bound with proteins, 25% of which is bound to albumin and 5% to globulin. Concentration of magnesium inside the RBC is 5 milliequivalent per liter. Magnesium concentration in muscle tissue is 20 milliequivalent per liter. Absorption of magnesium. Magnesium is absorbed from the small intestine. Calcitriol or vitamin D, thyroid hormone, dietary sugars, and amino acids enhance absorption. Like calcium, food oxalates, phytates, and unabsorbed fatty acids reduce absorption by forming insoluble magnesium compounds. Probably a carrier protein common to both magnesium and calcium is involved in magnesium absorption because excess calcium in food reduces magnesium absorption. Excretion of magnesium. It is mainly excreted in the urine, and urinary magnesium averages 7 to 25 mg per deciliter. Magnesium reabsorbed from loop of Henle. Magnesium homeostasis is maintained by intestinal absorption and urinary excretion. Functions of magnesium. It has a role in neuromuscular excitability. Magnesium decreases neuromuscular excitability by counteracting the excitatory effects of monovalent cations. It has a role in enzyme action. Magnesium functions as an essential cofactor of ATP-dependent enzymes such as hexokinase, phosphofructokinase, phosphoglycerate kinase, pyruvate kinase, fatty acid thiokinase, pyruvate carboxylase, and adenylate cyclase. Magnesium binds to the beta and gamma phosphates of ATP to form magnesium ATP complex and then binds to the enzyme to activate them. It also acts as a cofactor or activator of the enzyme transketolase, phosphoglucomutase, enolase, squalene synthase, phosphogluconate dehydrogenase, and ALA synthase. Magnesium helps in insulin dependent uptake of glucose. It is an important constituent of bones and teeth. About 16 gram or 70% of the total body magnesium occur as crystals of hydroxyapatites, carboxyapatites, and as amorphous deposits of carbonates and phosphates in the bone matrix and the enamel, dentin, and cementum of teeth. Deficiency of magnesium. It happens when magnesium concentration falls below 1.7 mg per deciliter. Causes of deficiency are diarrhea, intestinal malabsorption, hepatic cirrhosis, pancreatitis, or increased urinary excretion in alcoholism, diuretic therapy, and primary hyperaldosteronism. Symptoms of deficiency are increased neuromuscular excitability, which is also known as hypomagnesemic tetany, leading to tremor, convulsions, carpopedal spasm, abnormal electromyogram and semi-coma. Hypocalcemia and hypokalemia are usually associated with hypomagnesemia. Oral administration of magnesium salts produces diarrhea, hence intravenous magnesium sulfate is given as treatment. Toxicity may result from either magnesium retention due to renal failure, hypothyroidism and adrenocortical deficiency, or from excessive intake of magnesium salts. Symptoms of toxicity are reduced neuromuscular excitability, fall in pulmonary ventilation, depression of deep reflexes. This is about magnesium. Thank you.